In case of calculation part, just we want to enter all the readings once in a tabular column. Afterwards, we by using the formula, just we want to calculate the all the values here. First, just I enter all the values, afterwards move to the next one. First reading for the 2 ohm is balancing length is 80 centimeter. Afterwards, got the value 74.1 and also 1.2. 100 minus L, therefore 100 minus 80 here, therefore answer it is 20. Next one is also you want to enter 20 here. Afterwards also 100 minus 74.1, therefore you got the answer 25.9. You want to enter here 25.9. The last one, 100 minus 61.2, which is equal to 38.8 here. After that, you want to calculate the RS. Next step, you want to calculate the RS. By using the formula, that is SL divided by 100 minus L. Once I write the formula here, afterwards I put all the values and I calculate the value of RS with respect to a 3 trials. First one, formula is here, that is RS is equal to SL divided by, just you observe here, RS is equal to SL divided by 100 minus L. Therefore, for first trial, which is equal to SL divided by 100 minus L. Put the value of S here. For the first reading, what is the value of S? 2 here. Therefore, you want to write a 2. L value is 80 here. Therefore, you want to enter the value of L here. Therefore, what is the value of 100 minus L? 100 minus L value is 20. Therefore, you want to write a 20. Afterwards, you want to simplify. That's it. Similar, 2 ones are 2, 0, 0 cancel. Here you got the answer, which is equal to 8. Therefore, you want to make value 8 here. Next one, for the second trial, you want to maintain the same procedure, that is RS is equal to SL divided by 100 minus L. Similarly, you want to mention same formula for the third reading also, 100 minus L. For the second reading, S value is 4, L is 74.1 and also 25.9. Quickly you can add there, here you got the value, how much? 74.1, which is divided by 25.9, which is equal to 11.44, which is the second value. Afterwards, there is for the third trial, S value is 6 here, 61.2 here, therefore 38.8 we got. Simplify, you got the answer 9.4, which is also third value. Just you want to put value for the second and third trial. First trial it is the 8 here, second trial 11.4. For the third trial it is a 9.4 here. Afterwards, you want to take the mean value of this one. Here also you can calculate the mean value. Mean value means just you want to add the value and divide by 3. Therefore, 8 plus 11.44 plus and also 9.4 whole divided by 3, which is equal to, you got the value 28.84 divided by 3, which is equal to 9.613 is a R here. Therefore, RS is a unit is equal to ohm. You want to enter this value here, experimental value, and also you want to calculate the theoretical value also. Already we take the R1, R2 value in a observation part. Just you see there, the R1 we are considered as a 5 ohm, therefore R2 is also 5 ohm, therefore RS theoretical value, which is equal to 10 ohm. We got a 2 value here. First one is a theoretical value, next one is a experimental also value we got here. Just you want to compare here, experimental value we got 9.613 ohm. Afterwards, the theoretical value, it is the 10 ohm. Therefore, the conclusion here, the theoretical value of resistance RS is, sometime it is equal, if you have some error means it is a nearly equal, just to observe, it is a nearly equal here, experimental value which is nearly equal to the theoretical value, therefore resistance of R, hence the law of combination of the resistance in the series is verified. This is how you want to calculate all the values and just want to verify. This is a procedure and calculate the value, and this is all the parts which is related to the experiment, combination of the resistance in series.